Hey guys, it's me Matthias. How are you doing today? So today I'm going to be watching Soyoung sing I Will Always Love You by Miss Whitney Houston. I've seen her sing this once before. This is a fan cam video, so I don't have to worry about it being blocked. Woo! You can sit back, relax, and not have to look at still frame pictures of Soyoung. Yes! Anyways, without further ado, let's begin. Here we go. Yes, sit down. Take a load off, Soyoung. That resonance. I feel like in her other version of it, it was a bit more tame, like quieted down, but I feel like now she is sticking to the original script and pulling off the like full Whitney version, and I am so ready for it. And she's sitting down. Ooh. Yeah, I like this. Ooh, yeah. Thank you. Yes! Oh, yes! Mm. I mean, Soyoung pulled off that song, and she was also sitting down and wearing a belt that like cinched her. So come on, she had perfect vocals with all of those added factors to it. And now you have two versions of the song, depending on the mood you want to listen to. If you want the original Whitney version, you listen to this one. If you want a more mellow version, you listen to the Begin Again version. She is just treating us to whatever version you want. I think Whitney also liked it. I mean, she was watching it. She had no complaints. She was clapping along to it. She was doing this. She loved it too. So, Soyoung, you did it, and Whitney approved it. But in all seriousness, there are very few people that can sing that song well, and Soyoung is one of those people who sing it flawlessly, especially at the very end, you know, the like, ooh, that part. I was like, this sounds exactly like Whitney's version, and I appreciate it. I love Whitney. She was my introduction into the divas, the land of the divas. I liked Whitney before I liked Mariah, so I approve of this version. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!